Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. मैं हूँ जो, ये है
और मैं हूँ श्रुति.
Yay! So we are very excited because एक हफ्ते से हमने recording नहीं की है. We've been busy, but we are back at the table and we have a new one from Hassan.
Hassan Rahim, yay!
Yay!
I'm ready to smile and like just get happy now.
Exactly. Yeah. Let's do it.
Let's take it.
One,
you're already
two,
dancing. Oh, wait, you're in my zone.
I got a prep, but it's called Arzu, produced by Umair. I don't know if it's the same Umair who's worked before with the Young Stunners, and directed by Arham Ikram, okay, and starring Aina Khan. How do you pronounce this? A-E-N-A.
Aina, I guess.
Yeah.
Otherwise, characters.
Huh. Yes, characters. Chalo, let's get into it. Arzu. 1, 2, 3, play.
She asked me what's inside my head. That's a mystery. I need things unsaid. Okay, the Hassan, I have been misled. Peach or double, yet she thinks she's a step ahead. Maybe can I chat about certain files? And John, oh, my dub, jati, meri ava, ha, ha, scandal, pretty, yeah, my side, yeah, my size. Did he saw it, baby, man, I did it, pa, ha, ha, you. Jana, kyun? Jana, मतलब ही है मेरी जिंदगी तेरी कुर्बत की मुसलसल कमी बेबस में तेरे उसूलों में मेरे आशना क्यों भूलूं मैं जो कुछ भी सिर पे सवार है सहारा मेरा तेरा प्यार है जो कुछ भी सिर पे सवार है सहारा मेरा तेरा प्यार है दिल पे के भी मैं ना आऊं बस करना चाहता मैं बस इजहार इखलास try my best to keep you happy with these scars feels like a one way trip just me tu meri aarzu
He's too funny.
He had to do that at the end. He had to. He couldn't help himself.
I honestly thought ke ek pehla gana aise smooth sailing kuch aise you know ucha neecha kuch ajeeb sa nahi ho raha hai but before the end had to like cover it up like that had to happen.
it's definitely gonna loop in your brain for a while. Yeah.
It's got that feel. It's got a very hummable, nice.
Yeah. It's a vibe. The song is a vibe. I love the beat. I think this is the Umair who's worked with Young Stunners because wo bhi tab tagged tha at Umair on YouTube.
Right.
So I think it's the same killer beat. Lo-fi. Yeah. I think it qualifies as lo-fi.
Yes.
It's definitely a song that, first of all, I love the lyrics. It got deep. I was like,
yeah.
you know, he got emo and he got deep.
yeah.
yeah. I was not expecting that side of him to show. Hannah?
Yeah. Especially because I felt normally just say love wale gaano mein hota hai na, that it'll always be either about the heartache or the heartbreak or how when you meet your lover, how much, how happy she makes you feel and how, you know, trancy happy you feel. Here, it was that in-between wala situation.
Yeah.
जहाँ पे you already love but yet there are issues but you feel like अरे you know मुझे बहुत काम करना पड़ता है and heartache भी होती है लेकिन you want to make the relationship work. It's a very interesting space.
Yeah.
जिसके अंदर lyrics have been created, so that was interesting for me.
It was exactly, it was very interesting and it was a nice insight into the thinking of the guy and what's going on. But what I liked is that while it was a chill song, he maintained like the lyrics added that sort of emotional senti bit as well to it.
Correct.
Especially because maybe he's done it in the past and we haven't heard those songs yet, but this was the first time we heard him in a slightly more non fun sort of vibe. Right?
Yeah.
So that was good. I thought him sitting in the tub with clothes on was going to be the only. I was like,
highlight? No.
Yeah. Like, why? Okay, fine. I guess, you know, that's just something he wants to do. But I think even he's jhadu to wo tha highlight pura. Lekin wo tub mein he's sitting with the clothes on. I don't think that was the weirdest part. I think he was wet also. Like water had been poured on him. So that was ठीक है, very nice. I don't know who is
fully homemade video को भी filters लगा लगा के they were like ठीक है बहुत basic चीज करेंगे लेकिन इतने सारे filters लगाएंगे तो end product of the video is going to look really nice and funny.
Yeah.
So and the girl was so pretty. I wonder if she's like very actually pretty. His girlfriend from life or like is she a model? Because like stunning face, very very.
I'll tell you. And when you have like minimal makeup and you just look so naturally beautiful, there's a like your face is just beaming with natural beauty. It's just so attractive, so gorgeous, very nice. And I have to say, he is his own vibe so far from the scene. Yeah. Whatever we've heard, he's got his own sort of zone that he's operating in.
Yeah.
Okay, you have you noticed even his singing style is very how do I say it?
Uska khud ka hi hai, right? You've already said it. He's apna khud ka hai uska. He's not, you can't pick him up and say, hey, he looks like that one or this style qualifies to be, you know, in that zone. Nahi keh sakte because ye apna hi kuch apni duniya mein hi kuch kar raha hai. But he's not part of any like in the videos we've not seen any production house or he's not signed with any label, is it?
I don't think so. I think he just makes his own singles and releases them on his channel.
Why isn't he getting picked up? Like I'm surprised.
But I don't think he needs it now because I think now the independent music scene,
everyone needs.
I mean, you'll need a manager. You'll need someone who manages sort of your marketing, maybe. I don't know. But that's a whole different discussion for a whole different other video.
It happens, no? When you get interested in an artist, then you want to khuredo and figure out ki unki life mein aur kya chal raha hai, aur kya kya cheeze hain. To basically, you know, secure ke future mein hum unke gaane sunte rahenge. So I think that's what happens. You start like digging deeper. But lovely.
Yeah. But I also heard from the comments, and if the comments are right, then he just graduated and you know did his MBBS. Abhi I don't know kitne aur saal hain, residency wagera hoti rehti hai lamba time. Congratulations, more power to you. Keep at it and loving what you're releasing.
As a doctor, let this be your stress buster and keep making music for us. Hai na?
Yep, love it. Yeah, it's just what's going on in my head. All right, super awesome. Let's head out. Hum chalte hain, is gaane ko loop pe sunte hain and check out Miss Bhola's channel. It is linked below. And kya hai? Hit like. Like really help the channel grow. So please hit that button. And
agar koi gaane request karne hain, instead of messaging here in the comments, try if you actually want it, you know, given a little attention, just go to Jojo's Instagram and wahan pe usko DM karo. And even if she doesn't respond back or, you know, open your message and like specifically have a conversation with you, uska matlab ye nahi hai ki usko request pahunchi nahi hai. Request pahunch gayi hai. She's just choosing not to respond to it because kitni aati hai, right? Jojo is like Jojo madam ke paas tang nahi karne ka.
I need to hire someone for this purpose. But
yes,
today is not that day. So keep sending those DMs and we'll try and get to as many requests as possible. And we'll see you in the next one now. Live long and prosper.